We've also heard reports from our weatherman Tamati Coffey that he said there's other workers in terms of like pilots of tugboats prevented from getting access to their jobs.
Are you still stopping members of the public trying to go around their lawful business and get into
the
port?
No, we didn't stop members of the public.
But I'm sorry, in the year 2012, what on earth are you doing stopping other people going around their lawful business and going to their workplace?
They were letting them through.